Tonight I have the distinct honor and privilege of playing with the great Aretha Franklin. This will actually be my second time playing with her. She was here in Indianapolis earlier this year playing for a fundraiser at a hotel. And tonight she is performing up in Fort Wayne, Indiana. And it's local horn players from Indianapolis going up to play with her, and it's her band, her rhythm section, and her background singers. So we're just there to support and join her. So I should go warm up. There was a story about Aretha in the New Yorker magazine last year, and it described her system of how she is paid for her gigs. Before she goes on to perform, she has to be paid in full, in cash, and she carries the cash with her in a duffel bag on stage, and it stays on stage during the entire show within sight, or else she will not go on and perform. So I'm gonna see if I can spot this duffel bag tonight. So let's get on the road.
Yep, Fort Wayne with Betty Blue.
So how'd you like Fort Wayne, Emily?
It has been a fun and interesting adventure. I saw an old man do a magic trick. I ate ice cream out of a Krispy Kreme donut. I ate hot dogs, saw some books. It was good stuff.
She holds 19 Grammys. She is the first female to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Rolling Stone magazine has proclaimed her to be the greatest singer of all times. Fort Wayne, please welcome the incomparable Miss Aretha Franklin!